being selected sixth this year?
I think every year since I've been here, I've been picked sixth. So my freshman year, we won it. We were picked sixth. So I'm trying to do the same thing.
Is there more added pressure on you guys this year with this being Fran Duffy's final season?
Not at all. Coach doesn't really talk about that much. He doesn't really put anything on himself. You know, very selfish guy. So not really.
Anything you could take away from last season going into this year?
Yeah, win all the little games. You know, we almost had Cincinnati at home. We beat Wichita State. We dropped games to teams that were more talented than us. So this year, win all the little games.
Any particular game that stands out on the schedule this year that sticks out?
Not really. Just I want to play Houston again. They got us pretty good at home.
Right.
So I would love to, you know, get them back.
How was your offseason going into this year?
Good. Just trying to get stronger, smarter as a player, create more contact into the foul line. So been working on my body.
And what was your reaction when you heard Quentin Rose was coming back?
I was excited. You know, me and him, feel like we're a dynamic backcourt, so we can make a lot of noise.